Hey guys, just Sunday morning here, and I was watching the Manhattan skyline as I always do, and looks like there may be another fire. That definitely doesn't look like a chimney or a regular maintenance kind of smoke. That black smoke looks definitely like a fire. So that is somewhere in the Bronx area, I think. Because all that is the Bronx. It's not Midtown, it's more on the upper side of Manhattan. So I've just been watching this and thought, let me also capture it on YouTube. I don't want to spread any rumors out here, but that smoke just started about 10 minutes back, and let's hope everybody's safe and nobody's injured in this. And let's hope the firefighters are there in time. So, yeah. It's full on. The smoke is full on. It's rising into the clouds, as you can see there. So it's definitely some sort of fire. And it always scares me because when you live in a high-rise building and there's a fire in the middle floors or something, how do you escape, you know? You're just stuck. You can't jump out of your windows. So I've just taken this clip. I don't mean to create any panic out here, but just wanted to capture it as it happens. And yes, as you know, I face the Hudson River. I'm looking at this from my bedroom. So let's hope it's just something small, but the amount of smoke, and that too, we are at least 2 to 3 miles from here, from there. So if it's visible 2 to 3 miles away, means it's not something to joke about. It's obviously some apartment that's caught on fire. In the Bronx, there are a lot of old buildings. So the maintenance, like our building, has fire extinguishers and water hydrants all over the building. In the house too, we have those sprinklers. But some of the older buildings in Manhattan do not have it. So it looks like it's going to rain today too, so hopefully the rain should come and douse that. But if you can see, the smoke is still on. I think it's reduced a little bit, but anyways, I don't think I have much more to show, but this is what I thought I should just share with you guys. Stay safe out there. I hope nobody's injured, especially no kids. Okay, so the good news is the fire seems to have subsided, but it definitely went on for a good 25-30 minutes. And that actually could be Harlem. I don't think it's Queens, because Queens is behind that. So this is either Harlem, the Bronx, it's all one and the same thing. But it's definitely a skyscraper or tall building out there. Just giving you a perspective of where we are. So, you know, your Empire State Building and all are there. And this is where the fire is. So it's definitely not Midtown, it's uptown. And actually bang opposite where we are. So we are North Jersey and it's opposite us. So this looks like 150 to 170th Street, Harlem or the Bronx. But there's still smoke there, but it's not that much. So let's hope everyone's safe once again. Just wanted to share this with you guys.